Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Margarita here for those who know me, and for those who don't know me, I've got pregnancy brain. Margarita here for those who don't know me, and for those who do, welcome back to my channel. 9 months pregnant, about to go into the hospital to have the baby, so I thought I would sit down and make two videos that would buy me 2 weeks off maternity leave or something like that. So it's gonna be this one and the one coming up after this. And when these come up, you will know that I'm probably in hospital. I thought I'd make them fashion Hermes themed. So in this one, I'm going to be reviewing the wonderful, the beautiful Edgy Clutch by Hermes. And I know you guys love Hermes, so that's what we're going to do. And in the next one, I'm going to be talking about if I could buy myself bags for $10,000 and that would be the budget and that would be it, which bags would I buy? And that was a tag that I was tagged in quite a while ago, but I'm gonna be making these videos so this week and next week, and then the week after that I might be back from the hospital and you might be meeting the baby. So it's all pretty exciting, isn't it? I know I'm excited anyway. So guys, it's been a big year for me, for everyone actually. There's a lot of things going on, but I just thought it would be nice just to have a little, you know, Hermes play with some bags. And I've never really showed you my clutches before. I've shown you my bags, I've shown you bags I like, I've told you why I love Hermes colors, but I've never really shown you a clutch or told you what I like about it. So this is the Edgy Clutch by Hermes. This beautiful, wonderful clutch comes in different types of leathers and different types of finishes and looks. But the one I have here is in Blue Petrol, which is Blue Petrol, which is those beautiful elusive colors that Hermes makes that no one can quite copy. If you guys have seen my other cobalt blue bag, it's kind of like in this like green petrol family, which I'm obsessed with at the moment. I love greens and I love pinks. Those are definitely my vibes, with some silver hardware. But we're gonna get into detail. First, let me tell you about the history of this specific bag. This specific bag was launched around 2011, but it's inspired by a collection called Chien d'Ancre, which is like the anchor of the ship. Came out in about 1931 to 1938 and then continued as a staple Hermes jewelry piece that they have as one of their classic house staples. So this design right here is that anchor chain, which is really, really wonderful. I love to know history about bags as well as how they look, especially with Hermes, because that brand is close to my heart, as you know. This clutch is cylindrical on the side. As you can see, it's got that kind of long baguette shape, and you will never find it having double colors. This bag normally has the one solid color all over its body, so it's not like a Birkin where you can customize the inside and outside. And as you can see, the clasp is literally a magnet that closes very easily there on the front, and it's a beautiful shape, do you not think so? The design is supposed to be elegant, it's supposed to be minimalistic, it's supposed to be something you can carry on a night out, but for me, I could even imagine it as a lunchtime bag if you can fit enough in there. I've just got some information here about its leathers, and as you can see, this one is a lizard clutch. This is the exotics, which are very sensitive and very pricey because of how long they take to make. This lizard is in this stunning blue petrol color, and the detail is absolutely stunning on the front. When you open it up, it's got the soft leather on the inside, and the body is nice and actually quite roomy with two pockets on the back. And there's this passport information on a little leaflet that I always like to keep in the back, because if she gets her documents checked, we want her to have her documents with her. I would say the two back pockets are probably for like a credit card or something, and the inside is definitely for the rest of your stuff. I haven't styled this clutch very often because we live now in a world where we don't leave the house, but in the imaginary world that I have, where we'll be able to leave the house, this is definitely a beautiful lunchtime bag for me, or a nighttime clutch. I think the petrol blue and the silver go so beautifully together. And I don't know, I just love the green of it. What do you guys think? The materials it comes in is Evercolor Calf, Evergreen, Tadalac, and basically the Exotics. When we're looking at size, we're looking at 10 inches by 4 by 2. So it's enough to just to fit in your essentials. I was thinking of actually doing a video later on talking about all the clutches and bags available at Hermes, because if you really look at it, everyone is like vying for a Birkin or a Kelly, but there are so many beautiful, interesting designs with so much history and beauty to them that you can actually get your hands on, unlike the two iconic bags. And you never know, maybe these will be the popular ones in the future, because you know, underdogs rise up eventually. But this is certainly not an underdog. This is definitely a beautiful classic clutch in the Hermes collection. I'm not going to make this video too long. I just wanted to introduce you to her, ask your opinions and how you'd wear it. I know that I would love to wear it with maybe some white linen pants or like a white dress in summer, or definitely maybe a black tuxedo style suit. Excuse me? You okay? You like this? Well, apparently she does, or it's lunchtime. I'm not sure which one it is. It's definitely not lunchtime. Are you okay? She's like, why are you talking to yourself with the bag? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Okay, she's tapping me now. I don't know what's happening. All right, guys, so this is gonna be fun when I have a baby. I'm gonna have someone else tapping me and crying at me, aren't I? Okay, guys, so that's it for now. I'm going to record the next video. I'll see you next week for that video, and then the week after that, it might be baby time. Love you lots like jelly tots. Bye.